So in this video, we are going to discuss about the NEET questions 2019. So this is the question present in the P1 set 68th question. The question is, the number of moles of H2 molecules required to produce 20 moles of ammonia through Habers process. Okay, very simple questions. Okay, so the four options that were given: 10, 20, 30 and 40. Okay, so first you should know what is Habers process. This is a very simple process, everyone will know. So Habers process is what? So nitrogen reacts with hydrogen to form what? Ammonia. Okay, so there is one mole of nitrogen react with three moles of hydrogen to form what? 2 moles of ammonia. It gives what? 2 moles of ammonia. It is a reversible process. Okay, so here you see the question is what? Number of moles of hydrogen, number of moles of H2 molecules. So this is important. Okay, so number of moles of H2 molecules required to produce 20 moles of ammonia. So for 20 moles, how many H2 molecules are needed? Okay, see, in this equation, 3 moles, 2 moles. Okay, for 3 moles of H2, it gives what? 2 moles of ammonia. Okay, so the question is give what? 20 moles of ammonia. So in this place, what? 20 moles of ammonia. So here already 3 is there. Here we have put 0. Here also you put 0, so the answer will come. So for 20 moles, we need what? 30 moles of H2. So if you want to go to the correct procedure, see here. So 3 moles of H2 produce 2 moles of ammonia. So we need what? 20 moles of ammonia. How many moles? X. How many moles of H2? So just cross multiply it. So X into 2, so 2X. So 3 into 20, so 3 into 20, so find x, so x is equal to 3 into 20 by 2, so equal to 30, so 30 is the answer, so here the option is 3, so 30 moles of H2 molecules required to produce 20 moles of ammonia. Okay, thank you.